Thank you. We're very pleased to be back at the Eastern Trombone Workshop again with the Eastman Trombone Choir. Our next piece on the program has been arranged by one of our former members of the Eastman Trombone Choir some time ago, and I'll have to catch his name, Paul Ferguson from, I have so many to remember after 36 years. Paul Ferguson has done an arrangement of Purcell Trio sonatas, all 12 of them for trombone ensemble. This is number one here. We're going to be performing the Andante, the Canzona, and the Allegro movement from the Sonata number 9 by Henry Purcell.
Thank you.
Next on our program is a piece really very special to me. It was commissioned by William Kramer and the International Trombone Association in 1990, and it's the music of Hidas Frigyes, a composer from Hungary, and it's in seven movements called Seven Bagatelles. Our teaching assistant this year is Jeannie Little. We'd like to have her come up to conduct.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Next on our program is the Bruckner Etude by Henri Crespo. And of course, when trombone players always think of Bruckner, we just love Bruckner because we can play so loud. But this is one of the most beautiful, I want to say, tributes to Bruckner and his wonderful choral writing for instruments. It's originally for two euphoniums and four tubas, and this is the trombone choir arrangement. Henri Crespo's Bruckner Etude.
Thank you.
got to be one of the most gorgeous pieces. And another one very, very similar to it is, of course, the classic Remington Trombone Choir when it was started in 1941 by Emory Remington. On the program with the SO Symphony Orchestra from Eastman School was the Adagio by Camille Saint-Saëns. So this is a new arrangement by Ralph Sauer for 8 voices, and it captures the entire movement, not just the short little excerpt that was originally the Saint-Saëns Adagio for trombones.
Eventually do find their seats.
Thank you.
We would like to close our program today with the Jazz Condiments by Carl Volrath. This piece, of course, was commissioned again by William Kramer for the International Trombone Association. Had its first blowdown in, I believe, 1980 in Nashville, Tennessee. We hope you enjoy the Jazz Condiments. Thank you all for coming out today.
Thank you.